There are some things that remind you the holidays are close by. Colder weather, Black Friday sales, and that classic holiday commercial from the Pennsylvania Lottery. You know, the one with Joe and Rita.
Well, the ad has been airing on WGAL for the last 20 years. But this year, if you look closely, you might see some changes. News 8's Matt Barcaro shows us how this classic is new again.
It's holiday season, my good friend gave to me.
If you're a longtime Pennsylvanian, you know this song by heart. For 20 holiday seasons, you've watched Joe hand out his lottery tickets.
Happy holidays, Rita.
But this is not the holiday classic that's airing this year.
We wanted to keep that warmth, that holiday feel, and have people really do have to question, is that the same? Wait, there's something different.
This holiday season, my good friend gave to me.
This is the commercial you'll see this year. Looks similar. That's the point. The Pennsylvania Lottery remade the iconic ad to fit our full-screen, high-definition TVs.
There's always hesitation. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. But in this case, we felt that a shot-for-shot remake was a good use of our resources.
Happy holidays.
But getting the commercials so spot-on took time. Connie Bloss is the only employee still at the lottery who helped organize both commercials.
A lot of attention to detail. The production company went to great lengths.
The original ad on the left was filmed in a neighborhood outside Pittsburgh 21 years ago. The new one on the right was filmed in Fairmount Park, Philadelphia this October. It took a month just to cast the characters.
Many of the actors, we tried to make them as similar as we could. Joe is very close.
Rita's Corner coffee stand is now a food truck. The magazine stand has fewer magazines, and the lead caroler is a bit younger. But the commercial has stood the test of time.
And it's always our intent to have an ad that will really resonate with consumers. But in this case, it's an unusual one to last so long.
And now the lottery hopes its newer holiday message can play on for another 20 years. I'm Matt Barcaro for News 8.
Never would have guessed. And two quick facts that we learned about the commercial. In the original ad, the snow was potato flakes. The new one uses a blend of three types of synthetic snow. Also, look closely next time and try to find two LED reindeer that were not in the original.
That's really fascinating.
It is.
I don't think I would have noticed it if Jerry hadn't done it. All right.